Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is about journey to Prague. Prague is capital city of Czech Republic and it is one of the historical place in Europe. This is the most famous Charles Bridge. This bridge is always crowded. I would suggest to come here in the early morning. Here you can see multiple statues and various artists who are ready to draw your portrait and vibrates the atmosphere with their instruments. In the evening, the vibe is completely different. Prague Castle is the largest ancient castle in the world. Entry to public courtyards and gardens that are close to Prague Castle are free. But you will have to purchase a ticket to visit many of the sites within Prague Castle. Also, Golden Lane is free to access after closing time, but you won't be able to access the houses. You can enjoy paddle boating in the Golden Hour and have a beautiful view of the surrounding. Astronomical clock attached to the old town hall in Prague. It was first installed in 1410. Petin Tower resembles the Eiffel Tower and was used as an observation tower as well as transmission tower. You will find Rose Garden on Petrel Hill near Petin Tower. The head of Franz Kafka, also known as Statue of Kafka, the kinetic sculpture is 11 meters tall and made of 42 rotating panels. This is Dancing House. Here is the Lesser Town. Lesser Town is also known as Lesser or Little Quarter, clusters around the foothills of Prague Castle. Across the Vltava River from the old town. And here you will find hotels, casual eateries and traditional pubs. And you will find linen graffiti wall in Lesser Town. Triddlenik is super popular dessert in Prague, so I think you should try it. There are so many cute candy shops in Old Town Square. In Old Town Square, there are many claw machines and indoor games, so have fun with them. Teresa O'Prince is rooftop restaurant and bar. Here you can enjoy drinks or you can even enjoy morning breakfast with amazing view. I love nightlife and city lights. So I think Prague is more beautiful in night. This is Manifesto Market and here you will find different variety of food and drinks. If you have time, you can visit to Prague Zoo and you can visit to Letna Park and Vrtva Garden.